2010 Shop for the Cop. We're here with Sharon Maturley, the mayor of Muncie. And she's here, we've been here the last several years to do this event.
I think this is my fourth year.
Last year I saw you shopping with a dad and a boy.
I have. I've shopped with a couple different families, and it's just nice to be able to feel like that you're helping a family in the community. And it's nice to come out and see the crowd that comes out to support this event.
Oh, yeah. There's a lot of people back there.
Yeah, and especially this early in the morning on a Saturday.
Oh, yeah. Well, we appreciate you.
You're welcome.
Thanks for coming again.
Thank you for what you do.
All right. I'm here with Councilman Brad Polk from the Muncie City Council, and he comes here all the time. I don't know, you've done this well before you were a council person.
Yeah, a couple years before that.
Oh my gosh, it seems like you're just a staple here. So, and we appreciate Brad coming every year, and he's really helped us out. And you don't have your kids here this year, though.
I don't. As they get older, it's harder to get them out of bed. They stay up later, and that's one of the things that I look at when I do this, is that I can provide for my kids, and a lot of people cannot. So this is a great way to give back to the community,
right,
and help the kids out. And it's nice to see their, especially the little ones, to see their face when they can get what they want for Christmas, and maybe even shop for a mom or dad. It's right. Really great.
Well, I appreciate you coming.
Okay, well, thanks for having me.
Alrighty.
And thanks for all you do.
You guys need clipboards for your pens and
cards?
There's
clipboards back here if you need them.
We'll use my
card. We get the council people here so they can get going.
Okay.
Stand around the park.
We don't have to stop.
Come back around this way. We'll get you some stuff.
All right.
Christina, can somebody set me up with a couple of two clipboards? And we'll have, I want you two guys to introduce yourself.
I'm Linda Gregory.
Jennifer Connell.
Jennifer, and you are?
Tyler.
Good to meet you.
I'm Rappold.
You have your list already?
No.
It
was a surprise. We didn't know until the driver got here. So.
And cool. These two are city council people. So we're just letting you know. These are our regular people here. I mean, they've come every year practically.
That's right.
We've met Brad, and this is Linda Gregory, and we appreciate their help greatly. And we've got, this is Jennifer Belt and her kids, and they'll be shopping with
Shelby.
Shelby from Southside.
Yeah.
So take off.
Let's get started.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Let me hide this in here.
Yeah, we can come together. Just make sure and spend $100, guys.
I got it.
Add $100, not over.
Yep.
Make sure you double check on each other.
All right. My name's Sherry.
My name's Amber.
Amber.
Caitlin.
And where are you guys from?
And you are?
I'm Lindsay, and this is Peyton.
Lindsay, nice to meet you.
And Peyton.
Peyton.
Whatever.
How are you doing today?
Did you throw a football?
Are you a football player?
Okay.
No, she don't want to play football. You ready to go shop? Well, let's go shop.
Go with Sherry. She likes to spend money.
I love to spend Chuck's money.
I'm going to grab a clipboard.
Just make sure and keep it. Make sure I'm going to harper to everybody about the money since we're tight this year. So make sure and keep it 100. Introduce yourself, guys, to the camera guy. Tell him where you're from.
I'm Connie from Muncie.
From
Muncie.
What program?
Southside ROTC.
Tell him.
Southside ROTC.
I'm Cadet South Sergeant Pop, Muncie Southside ROTC.
And he's been here before. I remember his face.
And Andrew's a memorable person.
And introduce yourself.
I'm Lieutenant Dirk Miller from the Delaware County Jail, Sheriff's Office.
And this young lady is?
This is Jerriana.
And you are?
I'm Christy, and this is April.
All right. Hey, you have fun, all right?
Ready to go buy something?
You fine. You give me five?
Can you give him five?
All right.
Do you like turtles?
Well, you guys go do some shopping, okay?
All right.
We'll have fun.
That works.
Okay.
You guys want to go with him?
Do you what you want to go?
Yeah. Watch the money, JJ. Did I explain that to you? Okay.
Jacob.
Ah, okay. A couple more?
Don't run over a seat. That would not be good.
There we go. You got two ROTCs and Officer Brooks back in the room. Two of you guys. You want to go with this gentleman? Did you guys get a cart?
Talk to the creature.
So are you having fun today? You expect to see all of the kids and their families? I don't
trying to do it with a straight face, Jennifer.
No, I'm trying.
Just pretend it's Brian off of Family Guy.
Okay. That involves a martini.
Okay, Jennifer.
Try again.
So have you been here since very early this morning? It's going to be a long day, huh? You excited to see all of the kids and their families? Excited for all their faces to light up? Good dog.
The family mills.
Bart's been a staple, and so has his daughter for, gosh, how many years? Since she was little.
Since she was little.
So it's been a long time.
Yep.
She was, what, maybe 10 or first one, 8? You can go with them, it's just one.
What's up, Chuck?
What?
Chuck,
yeah.
I
see you in your
walkout
before.
Yeah.
Change.
Can
you
meet
my uniform?
Just grab Jesse.
Okay.
Grab.
Are you Jesse?
Yep.
Hi, Jesse.
Taylor.
I'm Hope. Nice to meet you.
And there's Sam Marshall. I didn't see him sneak up on me.
Hello.
So, kids ready?
Hi, how are ya?
Let's go with them. I've seen about three of you there.
Sure.
Three or four.
Probably four.
They're shopping for us.
Chuck, what are you doing, brother?
You alright?
Oh, yeah, enjoying retirement. So.
Right, me too, brother.
Stare at the camera.
Yeah.
I, Sam Marshall, he's been with us for 100 years. So, yeah, I've got some competition now. And we're glad to have you back again.
Hey, I'm glad to be here.
All right, man. How many? Oh, hey, man. Just you?
Just this young man. He's one of my kids from Florida.
Is he? Okay.
Was.
Yes,
I
can.
There's one kid here, so.
Yeah.
Stay at 100, guys. Don't worry about taxes. But stay at 100. Don't go over.
Okay.
Hurt this year.
So how's it going so far?
It's going great. We're finding a lot of good movies.
Going great. We're having a good time. She got a young lady around the corner. And looks like all she's doing so far is buying video movies. And that's great. That's what she wants. It's Christmas, yeah. As long as she buys me something. I've not talked to her about that problem yet.
So how's it going?
It's going great.
Very good. We're pleased to be here again this year.
You have been for many years.
Many, many years.
Yeah, I think this is my fourth year.
I can't remember how many years this is for me.
It's a family tradition now.
It's getting to be a family tradition.
That's good. It's a good tradition.
Yes, absolutely. It is. Absolutely.
He'll continue it on and hopefully pass it on to his son.
Glad to have you here.
Glad to be here.
talk to the beast.
Beast, how are you? The beast doesn't talk. Does it bark?
I tried to put it on. It was too slow.
No, it's just like, no.
What does the dog do? It's a dancing dog.
It doesn't have a tag. Can we tase it?
My tase like Target.
Oh, well, I guess it does.
It's Target. That's the Target for the tase.
It waves.
Yeah.
Go look at shoes.
Good dog. All right.
I've got a son, but he's a lot younger.
Can you look? Hey, can you look up here?
Look at them.
You want to be on TV? Say, Merry Christmas. Is this your first year to come
my
shopping?
Chocolate.
Oh no, your chocolate. Let's get the chocolate. Save the chocolate.
But how about, you a new piece.
We'll get you a new piece later, okay?
Yeah, you drop it on the floor, Chucky. Say Merry Christmas.
Mommy.
Hey, everybody's watching you whine on TV.
Uh-oh. Oh.
Everybody. Everybody's whining, so you better quit whining.
Even Sam.
What happens on Christmas? Who comes? Every year. You remember? What's his name?
Santa
Claus? Hey. Marmaduke.
So we get on this camera.
Tell me how it's going.
Oh, it's going good. She's farting everything she wants.
You guys are here every year, aren't you?
Yeah, for the last 5 years.
Yeah.
And I had a little girl that's already finished, so she's done, and we've been through the register. And things.
Wow, that's great. Well, thanks for coming.
All right. Good. Hey. You all right? Say hi to him.
Hi.
Did getting lots of good stuff.
Let's show it off.
You guys actually had Sherry with a little girl.
Dario Dakins, Derek Dakins, and Melissa Dakins.
So, for the record, how's it going?
They're good. Out here getting these young men hooked up with some essentials for the winter weather, so good times.
D-E-R-R-I-C-K.
Great. Savannah, she had a lot of fun. Didn't you, honey?
Yeah, I did.
You got some cool stuff, didn't you?
Yes, I did. I get home and go to eat.
Oh no,
this is Larry Robbins. He's a patrolman for the Muncie Police Department. He's also my neighbor. And besides all that, he also just got elected to the FOP president. So he's our president. Congratulations, Mr.
Thanks,
President.
Thanks, Chuck. Appreciate it.
And take it away. It's always what you want to do.
I just want to, do the best I can to represent everybody fairly, make sure everybody gets treated fairly, regardless of what your duty assignment is, from the chief's office all the way down to the youngest guy we got. It's just all about being fair and make sure everybody gets represented right. Get in there and work hard, and all I can do is play within the rules and do the best I can.
And not only that, not just our department, because our department isn't the only members of the FOP. We have other departments that have joined our FOP lodge.
Right.
So we're mainly representing our group, our Muncie Police Department, but he also represents some other departments, so he's not just one-dimensional. He's across the board, and we greatly appreciate the help of the FOP, and him. He always comes out to shop with a cop, and we couldn't do a lot of the stuff we do without guys like Larry.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it. I'm just looking forward to the next year and see what we can get done.
All right.
Thank you.
Job performance. All was great.
Yeah, we had a good time. I love shopping anyway.
Yeah.
There you go.
Were we within our limit?
How'd you do?
To be honest, I really don't know because we're keeping track of everything. So I really don't.
As usual. We have all our kids and their leader here, and let's introduce himself and his group.
Master Sergeant Bob Harbor. I'm the ROTC instructor at Muncie Southside High School, and my cadets, this is the highlight of their year. They cannot wait to help their community, and what better way than around Christmas time to help our community. And kids, they really enjoy it. They're a great group of kids.
They are. Some of them went to Northside. So. And I appreciate all the help you guys give us.
Well, thanks for taking
it. Without you, we couldn't do all this. So.
Without you, the community couldn't do it. So
guys, thanks.
With the light on.
How about like that? There we go. This is Spot. See Spot run? No, Spot's not running. So. With me is the manager of Target, and I'll let her introduce herself and the dog.
I'm Renee Stevens. I'm the store team leader here at the Muncie Target, and this is Spot, Target's friendly mascot.
And who's inside of Spot?
Her name is Sarah, and she works at the Kokomo Target.
Oh, that's good. My daughter's name's Sarah. I like that. Well, we appreciate everything you guys do, and Spot, thanks for being here.
Thank you. Thank you for coming. We appreciate it.